It makes far more sense to me to put millions of people back to work, rebuilding our crumbling infrastructure.
The great achievements of civilization have not come from government bureaus. Is it really true that political self-interest is nobler somehow than economic self-interest? You know, I think you're taking a lot of things for granted. And just tell me where in the world you find these angels who are going to organize society for us.
Well,
I don't even trust you to do that.